few years ago, things in Minnesota weren't going very well. So we got a new coach. He made the tough decisions, and now things are looking up. We've added over 150,000 new jobs and have one of the fastest growing economies in the nation. Cut taxes while increasing our rainy day fund and investing in education. Darn good record, right? Darn good coach.